guys. You won't find one any more gutsy than Davy Boy.
And he'll never say give up. He'll never surrender.
He'll have to tear the leg off, I'm afraid.
Oh, yeah.
Up and around, turns it into a standing monkey flip, and now he makes the tag. And Dynamite's in and on fire. Dynamite exploding. Irish whip into the corner. Suplex coming up.
Oh, lightning speed.
Nobody does it exactly like that. Oh, headbutt. Could be all over. One, two, no.
Well, I think Dynamite Kid should have dropped three or four headbutts on him before he went for the cover. Then I think he might have got it.
Another beautiful suplex. I'm surprised that Jacques didn't run in there. Foot on the ropes. Ring presence, so important here. Know exactly where you are. Oh, Ray Bone out to the concrete. And Davy Boy right there with their shot. And now it's a, whoa. Pandemonium is breaking loose here into the steel barricade.
That shows you how bad the British Bulldogs want this match for the Monsoon. They're gonna bend some rules, brother. They're gonna get rough. They're gonna take things into their own hands, my man. They're gonna get down out here.
Jacques didn't waste any time in getting around. Take a look at the multitudes here at SummerSlam 88. Boy, the entire world has been talking about this event, and now it is in fact happening.
That's right, Gorilla Monsoon, and I've never seen the people of Madison Square Garden so pumped, so excited, so on top of this thing in the history of the Madison Square Garden as long as I've been in this building, brother, and that's been some time.
Unfortunately, for a lot of folks who wanted to be here, wasn't enough room, Superstar.
No, they turned thousands away on the street. There's no doubt about that.
Oh, look at this. Power slam perhaps coming up. The patented maneuver of Davy Boy. There it is. Oh, he nailed him.
What a move that was.
And Jacques comes in immediately. He knew that was the end.